the younger men. And the same night the women's dance, they saw the men dancing at a fast pace. And the women were saying, well, why can't we dance that? We can keep up, we can do just the same as the men. So the women put on the shawl to compete against the men. In the same manner, fashion, they had the same ability to dance, the same style. And this dance comes down from Oklahoma, the Ponca people. Sorry about that, excuse me for the coughing. It's been a while since I sang. It's been too busy with my job and more work, less travel, I guess they say. So this is vacation for me. But one dance that was requested to be brought out. I have four girls and with a family. My son. And a couple years ago, my daughters took a dance up to Albuquerque, the Gathering Nations, the siblings' team dancing. But fortunately, her other siblings couldn't make it down, they had other obligations they had to do. So the dance. It's a dance that comes from my home, my hometown, my home territory, the Woodland people. They would normally wear the outfit with applique work. It symbolizes the flowers, the trees, the plants you see in life. And this dance represents the time of harvesting. And also it's a healing dance, it's a prayer dance. And her siblings use this dance as a team dance in Albuquerque.